An update now to one of our stories from last month. You can see the Burnet Police Department's latest crime-fighting tool has arrived. The officers are now equipped with 15 new body cameras. In January, we told you they were paid for by a woman in Burnet. Stella Pelej gave police a $4,000 check as a way to say thanks to officers for patrolling her neighborhood.